Spark Baboon. Tyler's not with us. It's 1 a.m. here, and he's still a puss.
Yeah, so basically, I got up at 7 this morning and went to work after I slept for 3 or 4 hours, and
I woke up at 6 in the morning. Tyler woke up at 10 in the morning and did not work, but he's tired.
No, he did work. He went to his... Tyler has an internship, but who cares? We work jobs. No, he does. He does do a lot for where he's at, but there's no excusing. It's 1 o'clock and he's tuckered out like tuckered. A small little baby boy. Let's
remember that he's also 21 years old.
That's true.
So, you got to just see that nice boomerang I just got.
Yes, I got the E-Pink.
So this is what he was talking about. I don't know if you noticed it. We're a little bit behind. I apologize, but the ship from Storm Eagle was wrecked there, which has affected the lights. This is what we were talking about last episode. I don't know what those things are, the moon things.
So it kind of makes it difficult with the lights being off, but it's not that bad. This is one of the easier stages, probably.
Yeah. Well, this is supposed to be, if you follow the... I guess it's not written anywhere.
Yeah.
But... this is supposed to be the second stage of the game, if you do it in the order you're supposed
to. This guy is super hard if you do not have Flame Mammoth's Tornado.
Storm Eagle.
Well,
it's also, if you beat Storm Eagle, see how he's shooting nothing at me? Usually, if you don't beat Storm Eagle first, the electricity's still running in the plant, and he will charge at that metal plate at the top, and he'll be able to shoot electricity at you, which hurts quite a bit, but... once you beat Storm Eagle stage, he's pretty much garbage.
But, it took 3 charge shots to beat him, and I think it can even take, 2 charge shots and, 2 regular shots, maybe? I think that might be a little quicker. But either way, it's literally super easy to kill him, but I went in the first time I played this and fought him with everything I had, but I didn't have the Tornado, and I literally couldn't beat him without it. That was... I shouldn't have said anything. You almost had it first try.
You can use the boomerang, but...
it's cooler to do.
Yeah. It's more difficult, so...
I like the Storm Eagle sprite, too. The pink. It's pretty cool. It's just the ice shotguns.
I overuse this, but... it just does so much damage that there's no point not using it.
But, yeah. We kind of got off track, because Tyler's the worst... that'll be a constant thing you see.
We'll probably be in every episode or close to it. Tyler, we love him. God love him. He's his own person.
He's his own person.
So we'll be here 100% of the time. He'll be here, well, I don't want to say 100% of the time. We may get sick. 95% of the time. Tyler will be here when he gets here.
My mom just texted me and Tyler. He's already gone. He left. She texted and said, "You guys need to tiger home." Does that mean I should, get a tiger and ride it home?
That's what I would do.
Should I run like a tiger home?
I think you should get a tiger.
I would do it if I could.
Get a tattoo on your face. Call yourself Mike.
That's an interesting
topic. See
what
she does.
I know how you feel, so it's not interesting towards us, but I mean, we both have tattoos. I got my first one when I was 16, or just turned 17, actually. I have 2 now, and David, you've had one.
I got one. We're from 502 Gaming. 502 is Louisville.
You know, we should have mentioned that.
Yeah,
502 Gaming references our area code and where we're from.
Which is a lot of people in Louisville, for whatever reason, associate with the 502.
Yeah.
And that's where... we're from Louisville. And that's what my tattoo is. I'm a big sports fan in Louisville College here. Strippers. I'm sure you know us from that, the basketball strippers. That's what I have, is the Louisville L. I'm going to go fight Armored Armadillo now.
Cool. It's really interesting, tattoos for our age, I guess we're millennials, even though I hate those terms. It's not a really big deal for us, but, I know your mom and my mom are very similar. They're sisters. They're very similar.
That's how we became cousins,
ironically.
True.
That is true. They both didn't want us to get tattoos.
Watch this jump.
I remember my mom didn't want me to get one for the longest time. She kept thinking I would forget and I would remind her, and she just got sad every time I told her. But, I mean, I like them. I think they're interesting if they're not just something you get on a whim. Like, I think if you really care about it and it means something to you, then go for it, get whatever you want. Like, even if you think it's just something that's really cool and you think about it, but, like, if you go get tattooed and you're, like, drunk and you want, like, a yo,
dick in your mouth.
Let me get a wiener tattooed on my cheek. It's like, why? But that's not really the... Like, if you're drunk and you're like, dude, let's go get, like, a wolf tattooed on my chest. Like, that's, like, just think about what you're going to get. It's on there forever, you know? But.
A wolf on my chest. Yo, bro. You put a wolf on your chest.
It happens, dude.
I don't think that's ever happened.
I guarantee you
people have been like, I want to get Woodstock from Snoopy on my butt. I don't think anybody's been like, yo, bro. Let's get a wolf on my chest.
I bet it has.
Oh, man.
I should have. We like tattoos is what this whole thing was, but not everyone does, and that's okay.
Yeah, I would love to get more, but...
They're expensive.
I'd also love to have money, and I don't have any of that either.
They are expensive.
So, the frame rate here is maybe the best in any video game ever.
Good news. My nose is bleeding.
I'll be alone for a second. Zach's nose is bleeding randomly. But yeah, I would love to get more tattoos. I don't have the money, unfortunately. So this guy is extremely hard if you do not have the weapon. He has those plates, and I'll show you. If you shoot him, he'll just block it most of the time. If you hit him with a charge shot, he'll charge shot back at you. But we just fought that baboon, and it gives us electricity, which he'll block until you hit him with it, which breaks all his armor off. Again, I don't know how a concept works, but it works.
I am back, by the way. I'm not dead. Yeah. I like Armored Armadillo. I think he's pretty cool.
He's, by far, if you're playing the game, which I do quite a bit, I play with limited upgrades, and I only use the Buster.
Buster only run.
I do that quite a bit, and he's the only one that's difficult.
Yes.
No matter what. If no matter how long you've played, he's at least a little bit difficult if you just use the Buster.
Yeah. One thing that I was going to say, he talked about Louisville. That's where we're from. I love this city. I think it's really interesting. I mean, there's so much we don't know about. Like, we are the 16th largest city. Or we were.
We were.
We're the 20th largest now.
Yeah.
And the 30th in population. So we're pretty big. Like, not a lot of people know us because we're from Kentucky. But I promise you, Louisville is a whole different story.
The rest of Kentucky doesn't... No offense to anybody else in the state of Kentucky that's listening.
To all of our fans, you almost died.
I did. But, though most of the rest of Kentucky doesn't like us. We're quite a bit different. You can probably tell from my voice. I know I have a little bit of a country.
Yes,
I'm not country at all.
Yeah.
My voice is very country. Louisville is a huge... Not a huge city. Some of you live in much bigger cities. But he just said 16th biggest. It's comparable. A little smaller than something like Indianapolis or St. Louis. It's about the same as St. Louis.
Yes. Which, I mean, a lot of people know St. Louis.
Yeah. So, I mean, it's around about that size. So it's a good size city.
Yeah. And, I mean, I've always loved it. I hate when people here say, like, they don't have anything to do or they're bored or they wish they lived somewhere else. Because, or, like, if they're tired of food. We have so much that
we
people
have the most,
are under, like, people think, like, underrate us so much.
We actually, I don't know if you know this,
yes,
we have the most restaurants per capita in the United States of America.
Which
so if
means,
somebody can't find food,
right.
If you just look at me, you can tell we're well fed. So,
it is unique restaurants, though. It's not
like
it cookie
isn't
like
cutter,
20 McDonald's.
Bob Evans.
Yeah.
There's a lot of, you know, local restaurants.
Unique and, like, locally owned, Which, I mean, the food here is incredible. But I really love this city. It's an awesome place. It's very underrated.
A lot of people you'll find, at least I feel, of course I've lived here my whole life, but you know, you meet a lot of people from all over. I feel like people from Louisville are a lot more proud of their city than just about anywhere else.
Yes.
Like everybody, not everybody, a lot of people are very proud to be from here.
One thing I really like about Louisville is how different, like, there's so many different walks of life of people. There's, like, just a lot of different cultures within our city.
Yeah, and they, really, I mean, cool. Everybody has a South End and East End. And,
right.
But our South End is completely different than our West End.
Yeah.
Our West End's a lot different than the East End.
Four different cities within.
So usually that's a, not to interrupt, but that's usually a mini boss, but he's terrible if you have the tornado.
And yeah, the tornado does everything. It's awesome.
So there's a heart right here.
But what I was getting at, as much as I do love this city and I love working here, growing up here and everything, I actually go to the University of Louisville where the strippers took place. And I hated it.
Hated
I only
what?
Went for 1 year.
Louisville. Oh, the school.
Yes, the school. I only went for 1 year. I
so
transferred
here's a little secret.
Now.
Oh, I missed it. Never mind. Ignore it. You can kill him right away, and usually I do, but I was listening to Zach's story about hating school. Continue.
Yeah, so I'm transferred now, and I go to a different college. It's a community college.
Did you really?
Yes, I did. This happened recently, so might have not told you.
I've learned something new today. Where, JCC?
Mm-hmm, JCC. It's just a lot cheaper, and until I really know, like, what's going to happen, like, what I want to do, it's just smarter, you know?
That's where I went.
I mean, it's so much cheaper. Like, it's $10,000 cheaper.
Yeah.
If not, well, probably less, like $8,000. Either way.
Do you like it better?
I haven't gone yet.
No.
Classes haven't started. I hated U of L a lot. It's just a weird feeling, like... I went to a very small high school. There's huge high schools around here, like absolutely enormous. But I graduated with 48 kids, including me, which is very, very small, if you didn't know. like, I know people that have graduated with upwards of 600 in Louisville.
Yeah, Andrea
like,
did. Her graduating class was 700, I think.
Yeah, like, that's crazy. But, like, everyone in my class I knew by name. We were very close, and that's what I was going to say, is that's a lot of why I maybe didn't like college.
It's a big difference.
Especially
going from that
culture
shock.
Yes, and like we were just such good friends, so I love the city, don't really like the school, but I do like our athletics a lot. Tying that all back in very quickly, but we just beat...
An octopus.
Pretty cool.
Yeah. And we're right on schedule. We got one more, and then we'll be going through the final castle.
Do you ever just think that Mega Man's here to murder animals?
I think that's actually what it is.
That's sad.
He's actually an animal abuser. Just like Mario. Just like Mario.
We do not condone animal violence.
You ever noticed Mario...
Oh yeah,
always stepping on
animals.
Mushrooms, turtles, knocking them out of the sky. Uses Yoshi,
throws them in the
just
water,
throws
and kills
him. Yeah, just so he can jump a little further. And every time on the Super Nintendo, every time Yoshi uses his tongue, he actually hits Yoshi on top of the head.
Yeah.
Pay attention to it. Y'all have a good day. Don't abuse animals.
So I'm taking a business class, a zoology class, a computer class, and then some other gen ed, just to fill out everything. I mean, I have time. So.
I passed computer class at JCC. It only went five times.